When was the First World War first named as such?
The outbreak, the assassination of Archduke Ferdinand.
You think they called it the First World War straight
before
away?
Before it started.
it would be an act of a pessimist to call it the First World War that early, surely. It's going to be some point after 1939, isn't it?
A realist, surely. I think David's right. It's going to be more of these.
Yeah. At what point?
Excuse me. What I said, people in the box, is after 1939, yes. Which may contain 1939, but does not mean it.
No, well...
okay. No. I think after 1939 and after the Second World War are not synonymous. Now, this is just giving you time to type after 1939. Why don't you just type, Mitchell is a cop?
Well, I wouldn't put it past them.